check out Bao Culture. They got spam, fried bites. These are all the chef recommendations. See, they got some signature homemade, signature handmade. There's all their buns. The piggy bun. Like here we got some drinks and desserts. Ooh, let me try that milk tea. Yep. And we'll see if there's anything on the back. Nope. Here the rest of the food just came. These are the pork and shrimp bao. This is the wonton soup. Oh, perfect. Yeah, thank you. Honey, what did you get? You got the Taiwanese pork chop, right? Everything looks so good.
Yeah,
check out the wonton soup. There's the wonton. Bit of green onions. It's got some seaweed. This looks like a Japanese, like konnyaku, like fish protein, but maybe it's mushroom, not sure. Looks super good.
Looks good, almost filling them
out. Yeah. So we're gonna take a look at these bao, here. This is the pork and shrimp. Let's see what's in there. I definitely see the pork. I don't know if I see any shrimp. I'm gonna give it a try.
Alright, so there's like a little baby shrimp in there. See the pork?
You can have that, honey.
So we ordered the piggy bao. And they're
buns over here.
Thank you. They're red bean inside, so to give them a try here. It looks so super cute. Thank you. Look at these guys. Aren't they adorable?
Okay. I'm gonna try our little. Oh, it's so good. Thank you. I'm gonna try our piggy bun here. So these are supposed to be red bean.
This is cheese, right?
No, it's red bean.
No, the thing on top.
Oh, maybe. There you go. Yeah. Little tiny bun. These are really small. Yeah, we'll give this a try.